are here. This is not my hotel room, by the way. This is. Introduce
Hello,
yourself.
I'm Ari.
She's the new bestie. We're mutuals. Yes. And then I was like, I saw her video. I was like, oh shit, she's going. Let's hang out. So yes. I actually know somebody here. And yes, Vic isn't here, but she'll be here for the Anaheim show.
Yes. So Vic be should ready. Be here.
Yes. The Darren's, the famous Darren side. He's gonna kill me for that. The one who simps for Ryan's cousin.
No, when I saw that video, it's so funny.
But yeah, I actually didn't forget to vlog. So Ollie, if you're seeing this in the future, I did vlog. I don't want to hear it from you. Anyways.
She did vlog. She's here. She's gonna be vlogging the entire time. She's not gonna forget.
If you do another 4-minute video, wraps. I'm walking out the menu. Walking out the menu. But I will see you guys tomorrow for my fit. That's confidential because I'm not letting you guys see it yet. But yes, and she will be here tomorrow as well. And we're going back on the same flight for Vegas.
Yeah, we'll be in Vegas too, so.
As we should. And Anaheim. So you'll see her all throughout my vlog this time. So I actually have a friend this time. But yeah, I will talk to you guys tomorrow if I remember. So bye guys. Oh, we are back with Ari.
It's show day.
Can you tell that we're just so excited for this?
So excited.
If y'all see this in the future, I'm so sorry. Like y'all bitches have us going there, having doors open at 5 and then ending at 11. Be so for real. Anywho, I still have to get ready, but I'll show you guys that in a minute. And then Erica's gonna be here, so get ready for that. And then Sadai and P might be here. I'm not 100% sure about that yet, though. But yeah. So I will see you when I wait in line, because I'm not getting there until an hour before doors open, because you got me fucked if you think I'm waiting 5 hours for them. No. Anyways, I will see you guys there.
I've been waiting for for your call, but it seems like a lonely night again. Now I'm too drunk and I'm pouring all the shots. I talk too much, tend to pour out all my thoughts. Fuck love, this sucks, only want this night to end. Little shawty wanna rip my heart out. I've been going through emotions I can paint now. Fuck love, this sucks, turn my love into a trend. Turn my love into a trend.
No.
Little shawty wanna rip my heart out. I've been going through emotions and withdrawals. I just used to have the world out in my palm. Now I was caving and I let it fall. I've been getting too drunk, I've been getting too drunk. Astronaut in space, yeah. I'm wondering if you talk to my friends and tell them what you're wearing after 10, yeah. Little shawty wanna rip my heart out. I've been going through emotions like in pain now. Fuck love, this sucks. Turn my love into a trend. Turn my love into a trend.
Shawty wanna rip my heart.
I've been going through emotions and withdrawals. I just used to have the world right in my palm. Now my world is caving and I let it fall. I've been getting too drunk, I've been getting too drunk. I've been getting too drunk, I've been getting fucked up. Think my world is fucked up. I've been getting too drunk, I've been getting too drunk. I've been getting too drunk.
Wait, wait for it.
Who shawty wanna rip my heart out?
Aesthetics of Pool Boy.
Yeah,
I like aesthetics.
That's gonna be
memes.
I do like
trends.
She's so done.
Yeah. So more like, hey, at least you didn't push me into the bunk this time.
I like
that.
We are on the way to Vegas.
How do you feel on a scale from 1 to 10?
2. Just kidding. No, I'm like a 5. I'm like,
same.
I'm super tired.
That's gonna be a 0 by the end of the night.
But my energy's gonna build back up slowly.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Yeah, no, we're on our way to Vegas. For these stupid men. But it's fine. And yes, I called you stupid. I don't care. Anyways, I will see you guys at our Airbnb. Period. Finally landed. We are on our way. Doors open in 3 hours.
And we need to be in the venue in 45 minutes.
And I still need to do my makeup, but we're already dressed. So that's a plus. And it took a minute for us to find where to get picked up at. That was a very interesting.
It was a mess.
It was a mess. Anyways,
of course, the social food first.
But yeah, we're on our way. We're trying to remember still the words given to why they are playing. Yeah, but period. We'll be at the venue in like 45 minutes, so we'll catch you there, I guess. We are here.
Hey.
We are here at the show. Where are we at?
Vegas.
We're at Vegas. Today's gonna be a bunch of different shit because I'm actually filming everything today. So get ready. You can hear them in the back. That's them. Anyways, who are you guys most excited to see?
Reggie.
My fellow Oliver Sip right there. We love that. We love that. But yeah, bottom boy, coming for you, bitch. Coming for you. Anyway, I will see you guys inside. This venue is a lot nicer than last night, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, bitch, walked out. Anyways, we are here at the Vegas show. Hello. But we're at the Vegas show and...
We're at the Vegas show.
It's gonna be very interesting.
Interesting.
I got upgraded, and I may or may not have got after party once again.
Sway after party.
These are gonna stack up so fast, but it's fine. Yeah, I guess I'll see you at soundcheck if I decide to. We got 15 minutes till the show starts. 15. I'm debating on sitting in the back. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm excited. Justin called me Vixter again. Justin, if you're seeing this, fuck you, bitch. Anyways, calls me Vixter one more time. I swear. Anyways, Amanda, how are you feeling?
I'm tired.
How are you feeling?
My feet hurt, and if it does not hurry up, about 15 minutes, I'm gonna throw 50 hands to the boys, bro.
Girl, we got till 11 tonight.
And my phone's gonna be dead, so.
Mine's at 76, so I'm chilling. But I am actually gonna film some clips for the vlog of the show. So get ready for that. And I am gonna do it horizontal. So, or not horizontal, whatever this way is, okay? I'm doing it this way, okay? Okay? No one make fun of me for that. Thank you. Anyways, bye guys.
Okay. You keep
Bruh. How do you feel on a scale of 1 to 10 after the show?
I feel like a little 11, you know, because I've been like the sea of that day. Sin City!
I can't believe you said that shit on stage,
man. What? What's
wrong
with that?
Sin City! Sin City! I hope someone fucking clips that. I hope someone clips that.
Look, if I go viral, this video go viral because of me.
Oh, no.
What did he say? Hey. Oh. Come on now. Come on now.
He always thinks it goes viral because of him.
No.
I don't know about that one.
Hey, comment if you were set because of me.
Wow.
Or you stayed because of me.
It's like you're gonna share the link or something. Come on now.
I'm 17.
No, I'm not. I like you, man. You lie a lot.
Hey, yo, you want to see a viral edit from this video? You know why?
I know about that one, Betsy.
Hey, don't lie.
Biggest gaslighter I know, bro.
Hey, you were always saying, don't talk to me. You stick with the king of gaslighting. You stick to the king of gaslighting.
I mean, I just go through puberty with him, so.
Exactly, so you're a gaslighter just like him.
What happened to hello? How are you? My name is. What happened to that?
I know. He's just mad because I'm not his mod. And I'm Team Justin.
I don't need you as mod. I got the other bit. Stop the other bit.
No, you're just mad on Team Justin.
Man, I'll go. I beat Team Justin. I cleared Team Justin. I solo Team Justin.
Says the one who lost to Gabe at Cup Pong last night.
Bro, Gabe is lucky, bro. That was all right.
See, if you would have won, I would have sent you $20. Huh? I sent him 20 bucks because he won. Why do you think he won?
Huh?
Why do you think he won? He won at the 20.
You got lucky. That's all it was.
Doku!
What's up, vlog? We out here at the tour bus. It's kind of tight, but we lit.
Show 2 out of 3 for me.
Huh?
2 out of 3 for me.
2 out of 3 for Victoria. I'll see you soon in Anaheim. Last show, I'm gonna be drunk as hell. I mean, I'm drunk as hell every time, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I love you.
Hi, vlog. Hi, big vlog. We're here at the after party right now. It's fun. I just lost in beer pong, but yeah, I hope you guys are having a great day. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, and turn on post notifications. It's about to turn up in here. I love you. Bye, future Vic. I love you so much, future Vic.
Guys, guess who she's with? 1, 2, 3.
Bottom boy. It's your favorite bottom boy, y'all. Part one. Four? Part four? Playlist, and then the other three shows.
Part five.
Oh, got two. Yeah. Part five. Dude, this is my 7th NSB show. I love you. This is the only time you'll see me being nice to him. Not him trying to rush up the camera, bro.
I feel a little sing-along-y.
What is it? So it's like 3 days later from the last clip you saw. We're here in Anaheim, just checked out. We are almost on our way to the last show of NSB.
The last show for the Party Never Ends tour. It's gonna be sad, but so exciting. Sad.
Yeah, it's gonna be so lit though. We're all so excited. I know Ari's excited.
So excited. My boss. Oliver Moy.
That's your boss for real.
That's
my
boss. That's my boss for real.
But yeah, God knows what those fucks are going to say in my vlog today, because I'm literally just going to hand them the phone and be like, say something for my vlog. That's all that I'm doing today for the vlog. And then the rest are going to be TikToks today, so if I forget to vlog, that is why. So be ready, be ready. And I got the tour bus today, so
it's gonna be lit.
We chill it, we chill it. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye. We're here in line.
Yeah.
I told y'all I would remember to vlog when I was here, so I don't want to fucking hear from any of you. If I hear from Oliver, it's over. But but we're waiting on Erica and then P, Aaron, and Sadai, but they're almost here, and our whole group's gonna be here, almost our whole group. So we got this, and we're dedicated to getting Barricade, because we're the hype bitches. Come on now.
Our side is gonna be the hype. The rest, I don't know.
I know.
The other side, I don't know.
I don't know, but we got this, huh? We got this, right? We already saw Ted, and I'm making him be DJ for after party.
So he actually keeps the promise.
Oh, and it's Wave's birthday today. So in the comments, I know this is way after his birthday, but in the comments, comment happy birthday, Wave. Thank you.
Yes.
Do it.
Do it.
Anyways, I will see y'all inside. Oh, look who's here. Hello. I saw him in the airport and I was like, I didn't know if he was gonna show up. And then we saw him, I was like, finally got to meet Leo, the famous Leo.
No, that's
he's taking over.
It went from
Molly
to Sam.
I'm taking over now. Actually. So.
What's up? We are in Anaheim with Vic. And I'm excited to have a good time with everybody.
We about to turn it, bitch.
What's up, Darren here. Y'all like the hat? Kind of swagging. Gang. I'm running on like 4 hours of sleep, but we all good. Two Red Bulls. One Red Bull a day keeps Sebastian Boy away.
Calling the police. Hello? Yes, this video right here. Jail time.
Yep. All
right,
I'll see y'all later.
That's wild. My vlog.
I just took a shot, guys. First drink of the tour. You feel me? This is Vixter's phone. Vicky, Vixter.
What? What's going on? Y'all are going to jail! Period!
Shout out to you. Thank you guys so much. Follow me on Instagram, all platforms. Instagram, YouTube, Snapchat. Oh, go!
You have your own segment. Take however much you want. I don't care.
When I tell you this man is so fine, when I tell you this man is scrump delicious, he make me wanna on God.
I got you playing with your cell phone camera.
blow up again, bro.
Yo, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Hey, this blows up because of me.
Hello everyone, I'm Leo, with my good friends here.
Leo's like,
what do you guys call, hey, that's a karate.
A pork chop. Leo, can we take it off?
Damn, what is that, bro? Come on, come on. You got it wrong. Typical on that, I put it in a song. I don't know why. You're being shy.
You're being shy.
I turn away when I look into your eyes. Everyone else in the room
can see it. Everyone else but you. Okay, Ryan.
Shout out to the man, made it all happen. He's a G. He's a G for real. For putting up with our friend group. For putting up with our friend group. Yeah.
Oh, definitely.
G, thanks for that. No, but thank you for everything. I will see you on the next tour for maybe 4 shows, according to Seb. So I'll be there at 4 shows next time. Be prepared to be annoyed with me again. He was about to not say bye to you guys.
No.
I like you, man. You lie a lot.
I said bye to Vic, Sir, Vic, Victoria, Vic Star, like 3 times already, but I have not said bye to you guys.
So. I'm going to change your contact to bottom boy because of that. That's what I thought.
Bye. Have a good night.
I'm leaving Leo, bruh. This is my best friend this don't entire move. Tour. No, I don't want to. Let me just rebook my flight.
Yeah, come to Toronto.
Yes, I got you. Say bye to the vlog.
Goodbye, vlog. I hope you had an amazing night watching everything. Peace out. This is the end of the vlog, bitch.